And when you see me, know that I am not a pair of breasts nor a pair of thighs. You respect me because you've seen my strength stretched limitless, joy tearing my womb as I selflessly enjoyed pain. I birth you. The skies made way for you, let you in, but I am still more. I am not a pair of breasts nor a pair of thighs. Just to prove to you, I pushed my way till I wore a graduation gown certificate imprinted with my name. Yes, my name. I worked hard for this. This is mine. You will respect my hustle. Born so beautiful with a beautiful mind. My vision exceeds that of society, pregnant with ideas of a better social standard. Somebody should know I am not just a pair of thighs, not a pair of breasts. I am a heart on two legs, passion flowing in my veins, pursuit defined by the rhythms formed when my lips move, painted in red because I am not a pair of breasts nor a pair of thighs. I have a mind. I am not just two lovely thighs engraved with stretch marks. No, I'm not a pair of breasts, no pair of thighs. Did you know I give life? We are revolution, evolvers of the new meaning of Imbokodo, heartbeat of the very earth that you bury me in. I said, I am not a pair of breasts nor a pair of thighs. They kill us because they are cowards. They kill us because we intimidate them. They steal our light because we are flexible enough to become leaders. They saw us strive and their egos took over, killed by who I gave endless love to, bent by he who was meant to protect me. Now I may not know much, but I know that's not what they meant when they said I was flames. Some of my black girl magic got you trembling and you couldn't handle it. We are not a pair of breasts nor a pair of thighs. We are revolution, movement, stand up.